Okay, this is a potion to induce sleep. This one is to repel an evil threat, and that one puts out a fire.
What kind of potion does that?
None. It's water. I didn't have a lot of time. It was the best that I could do, okay?
What about the potion to give Kyle more courage?
I remembered wrong. There isn't one.
Well, that's disappointing.
You guys, I'm scared. And not just for him, but for us. I don't like feeling so powerless.
Maybe that's our lesson for the day. Not taking our powers for granted.
Maybe. But if we're gonna get our powers back, then we're gonna have to help Kyle defeat Tuatha. Well, we're just gonna have to find a way to make Kyle feel more courageous without magic, that's all. Come on.
How's it going?
Good. I think he's ready.
You think?
I'm ready. I mean, as ready as I can be, anyway. You know, it's funny, I always wanted to be somebody special. You should be careful what you wish for, hmm?
Believe me, we can relate.
Phoebe, the sleeping potion.
Oh. So young, so new to the craft. Now this is a sleeping potion.
Now, the wand, if you please. Not much of a chosen one, are you? At least the last one was able to entomb me. Like I will now entomb you.
True. The courage potion.
Huh? What? There is no courage potion.
No? Now who's teaching who? Kyle, get the wand. You can do it.
I wish for the wand.
My wand!
Don't give up, Kyle. Believe.
I wish you gone forever!
No! Leo.
You're hurt.
I'm okay.
Let me get you some ice.
Really, I'm fine.
Are you getting even?
No. Just finally getting it. And what you want. What you deserve. A normal life. Or at least as normal of a life as you can get. Which means a normal relationship. Which I can't give you. Guess we know now why witches and white ladders aren't supposed to fall in love, huh?